Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got markets slightly in the negative. S&P's negative by 8 points, trading at 3,039. NQ's negative by 23, trading at 99.50. You're looking at a Dow, negative 100 on the dot, trading at 25,399. Start things off with a chart of the VIX. Yesterday, spiking to 36 on the open as things looked a little bit bleak in the market. This morning, 32.23. And we talked about it towards the end of my program, the rule of 16 to finish it up. So the rule of 16 in the VIX, when you have a VIX at 16, the market is pricing in a 0.5% move in the S&P every 1 out of 3 days. Okay. If you go to a full 32, you're talking about a 1% move every 1 out of 3 days. And I'd say we're nailing that at least, folks, with this VIX at 32. Jumping over to the S&Ps for the action yesterday. So you see the high yesterday in the VIX in terms of yesterday morning. You back it up, and that's going to correlate to that spike low on the open in the S&Ps down to 29.90. You charge higher for most of the day. A little bit of volatility downtrend from about 130 until basically 3 o'clock in the final hour, especially the final 15 minutes of the day. You had the S&Ps charging higher to finish right near about 3,050 by 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern time, just under that level at 3,041. The Dow, 25,412. Yesterday, we start the day at a low of about 25,000, give or take, just below that level by about 35 points. Currently trading 25,412. We talked about it during my program, but Boeing, quite an acceleration yesterday. From a close on Friday of about 170, you close out yesterday at 195. The first of 3 days for the 737 MAX certification process that they are testing. The market liked to see that. Giving back a bit of those gains today at 189. But folks, from Friday, we still just 167 to 189 over the course of where we were Thursday to Tuesday action. Not bad. What else we have going on? Folks, head on over to the front page of TFNN. We got a Tiger Dollar sale going on. We got our man Larry Pesavento coming up next. Whether you want to sign up for Fibonacci 24/7, whether you want to sign up for Market Insights, the Gold Report, the Opening Call, the Path of Least Resistance, everything we do at TFNN, folks. Tiger Dollars, we've doubled the bonuses. They're good for any newsletter, any service. They're automatically applied. You can get a 20%, a 30%, a 40% bonus. You can get your Tiger Dollars. Give them a try. Sign up for Larry Pesavento. Fibonacci 24/7. Give Mastering Probability a try. A few current subscribers out there, a no-brainer. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live next. We'll be right back.